talking to Brandon Krause. British vintage boxing, 1963. What happened in 1963? Why are you wearing a shirt?
It was a gift. You put me on the spot. Something happened in 1963.
Were you born yet?
Something. I was. Goddamn, Ellie, no fucking way.
No, I'm just asking. Mayweather, Logan Paul, break down the fight as realistic as you can. What happens?
I think that Mayweather, Conor McGregor, and Conor McGregor, who is a professional fighter, I think Mayweather knew what time it was in the respect that the fans needed some rounds to see this, and the size and the skill level that McGregor brought. Mayweather had to kind of like wear him down and make him expend a bunch of energy and carry him a bit into those later rounds, right, to be successful and get that knockout. I don't think that's going to be the case at all with Paul. I think he's gonna want to get Paul out of there as quick as possible.
Like tension, like the Japanese.
He doesn't even want Paul to make it through the first round, I think, because every minute, every second that Paul lasts with Mayweather, it will look bad on Mayweather.
Has the Paul brothers been to your gym yet?
Yes.
Have they trained here?
Yep.
What do you think about them? Have you seen them train? They work hard.
Yeah.
They're big dudes. Have you done mitts with them?
No. Okay. I haven't worked with them.
But they have power.
Yep.
Their size, 200 pounds.
I would say like they're comparable to like a early kind of open division amateur.
So they have some skills.
Yeah. Yeah, and, yes, yeah.
And
yeah.
Listen, Victor Ortiz around.
I mean, an open division amateur is not going to fucking last around with Floyd Mayweather Jr., but...
Well, you never know. He's 200 pounds and he has skills and he's size and power and...
Yeah, I mean, I hope people aren't still giving me the size and power things that they were telling me about why Conor McGregor was going to beat Floyd Mayweather, because... Yeah, you're right. He's much bigger and probably much more has much more strength.
He's 25 years old.
Yeah, but I wouldn't be surprised if Floyd Mayweather Jr. actually hits harder.
Interesting. You think Floyd hits harder at 47?
Yeah, I mean he's so proficient at his technique. Yeah, and in his timing. Yeah, I'd say if we could measure it somehow, I bet you Floyd Mayweather Jr. like his best punch is harder than Paul's.
People who sparred Paul told me he's extremely strong.
Yeah.
He has good power and he's good on the inside and he's going to shock people against Floyd. They're not saying he's going to win. They're saying he's going to make it competitive.
That remains to be seen. I wouldn't put any money on
okay.
that.
Okay. Jake Paul. Did you see his knockout with Nate Robinson?
Yeah.
What did you think, Brandon? You don't play boxing. You can't just step in here and train for 2-3 months and think you're ready to fight.
I don't hate on any of these.
No, I'm not hating. I think it's great.
No. I'm saying that I don't hate on any of these YouTube guys coming to boxing and doing these things.
It's good for the sport.
Exactly. We're talking about it. You get people talking about the squared circle, and that's never a bad thing.
Who do you want to see Jake Paul fight next? Him and Conor. What do you think happens?
Conor McGregor would win.
Why?
Conor McGregor is a professional fighter, and he's been doing it for...
But he's not a professional boxer. He's 1-0. 0-1, sorry.
He's 0-1.
With $100 million in the bank, highest paid guy to never win a fight.
Yeah, I think skill, even just in terms of just boxing, I think Conor McGregor would definitely win that fight.
All right, there you have it, Brandon Krause. What do you guys think? Conor McGregor, Jake Paul, what do you think of Mayweather, Logan Paul? FaceNewsReport.com, and Zekbach reporting.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach.